just wanted to. What the hell? That looks different. I just wanted to stream some Getting Over, so what I'm gonna do is turn this a bit up. New game. I've got about 39 wins, I think, so this will be my 40th. So, yeah, that tells you how much I play this. I just want that 50 win mark. Think the best mindset to have going into this game is don't be afraid of falling and losing a lot of progress, because if you play very aggressively, it doesn't matter if you lose progress, because you can get that back in no time if you play aggressively. Obviously, like my first playthrough, I played it so slow and so articulate. But now that I've beaten it a bunch of times, it's like, oh, I don't need to go slow anymore. I could just go fast, and it works. It's pretty insane. And also, you get to learn little tricks like this. Now this part, I still have a little trouble with. Fucking hate this game. Was going so well, wasn't it? And then that had to happen. Keep on going at him like that. Keep on going at him like that. Now this part I have a little bit of trouble with, but it's not that hard. Seriously. You're fucking gay. Can you go forward? Is that Yep, keep on sliding on that piece of shit anvil. You're fucking homo. Yep, keep on going at him like that. Keep on keeping on, brother. You're doing God's work. You're doing God's work. You're such a fucking faggot, it's not even real. Keep on going at him like that. You're my hero. You're a fucking god amongst men. You fucking. Definitely what I want to see in somebody. You're cool, keep on going at him like that. Keep on keeping on, you're doing God's work. This is my least favorite. Well, this is actually isn't my least favorite part because you can get it through it just like that. You want to know what is my least favorite part? This piece of shit part. This part is fucking gay. I say as I whiz through it faster than I've ever done before. Typical, typical. Cool beans. Cool. Keep on going at them like that. Keep on keeping on, brother. You're doing the good work. You're fighting the good fight, brother. You're fighting the good fight. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Keep going at him like that. Yep, take 10,000 years just to go down to the nether. Take 10,000 years. And of course, I'm gonna go back down to the other asteroid. Keep on going at him like that. 8 minutes 35 seconds. Let's go one more time. You're doing a pretty good job there, kid. Fighting the good fight. You're fighting the good fight. You're a good person. I'd trust you with my kids. You're one of the coolest people I know. You're cool. Cool beans. You're cool. I hope you descend in the eighth ring of hell for all eternity. Haha, you're the coolest guy around the town. Everybody come and gather around. Keep on going, Adam, like that. Did I mention you're the coolest guy around the town? Everybody come and gather around. Me and Mike are here to stay. Oh, you're cool, you're so cool. Keep on going, Adam, like that. Keep on slipping off that piece of shit. I hope you make enough to support your family, you faggot. Like you. Are so cool, it's not even funny how cool you are. Like my kids look up to you and how cool you is. Keep on being a cool individual. You're cool. I lied when I said you were cool. You're actually the heap of trash outside of my fucking house. Oh my God. I hope you end up like Cecil the Lion. Please, like, hi, how are you doing? I'm doing good. You? Oh, cool. Definitely the way I wanted to go. I hope that your growth gets stunted from malnourishment. Like, I hope you live in a shithole country. Cool. Fucking Cecil the Lion looking ass piece of shit. Keep going at him like that. I hope you move to Baghdad. Like, Game of the Year 2018, 2010. Yep, definitely what I wanted to do right there with my time and effort. I hope you turn into a. Cool. You're definitely one of the coolest guys around the town. I look up to you. You're a role model. You're a good person, a kind human being. I definitely don't wish death upon you in the worst way possible. I hope you don't get eaten by a pack of lions. A pack of lions. I mean, hyenas will do fine. They suit you. Because you're a half fucking piece of shit. You're a good person. You're a great person. I wish you a long life. I wish no ill will upon your amazing life. I wish you a long life. You're a wonderful person. You are a role model. Like, you're a role model right now. What the fuck? I'm a soldier. that had to be there, didn't it? Fuck you, I'm done.